Also, just moments ago on this Memorial Day, the former vice president and the current presumptive Democratic nominee, Joe Biden, you see him here with his wife, Jill Biden, laying a wreath. This is at the Delaware Memorial Bridge Veterans Memorial Park. Let's just listen for a moment. CNN's Arlette Sines joins us now. And Arlette, on this Memorial Day, the former vice president at home paying tribute to the fallen, as is appropriate. It is also worth noting we have not seen him out in public in quite some time.
Yeah, that's right, John. This is Joe Biden's first public appearance since March 12th when he gave a speech relating to the coronavirus right here in Wilmington, Delaware. And you saw the former vice president and his wife, Jill Biden, laying that wreath at that memorial for those who served and died during World War II and the Korean War. And you saw the precautions they took. They were wearing those face masks. Biden has talked about while he's been at home that he's been wearing face masks and gloves around Secret Service or other aides who have maybe come into his home. But now, in his first public appearance, we are seeing that he is following through with that protocol as well. Now, both the Bidens have a strong tie to military families. Jill Biden, while she was second lady, worked a lot extensively with military families and children. And also their own son, Beau Biden, served in Iraq as part of the Delaware Army National Guard. The anniversary, the five-year anniversary of his passing from brain cancer is later this week. So the Bidens today making their first public appearance since the coronavirus pandemic really put the country and the nation at a standstill. This is the first time that we've seen Biden out in public since March 12th. John.